Recap, these are our options. We try to make them give us the gold, or we drill a big old hole in the side of the bank and we take it out. If you're drilling a big old hole, you'll need a big old drill, a tunnel bore machine. I'll locate it, but you have to steal it and store it near the bank. They're excavating a new part of the metro network around there, so that's where you'll go in. We'll need choppers for the getaway, too. Trevor has one we can use, the other can be bought. The guys on the ground will need a getaway car, so get something fast and tough, and then modify it as much as you can to increase your chances of getting away from the cops. It's gotta be stored in a parking garage near the UD. There's gonna be a lot of heat, so think about that. I'm forgetting something. That's it. We'll need a train to land the gold on and take it to the warehouse. You'll have to steal it. Again, I'll send you the details. Now, if you're interested in the more, subtle approach, hijacking the armored cars and so on, you've got to get some police stingers. Only cops are licensed to have them, so that's a headache of its own. What else? You'll need to get a hold of and mod some getaway cars. Normal suspension's gonna give out under a couple of tons of gold.
Whoa, man, a couple of tons?
4 tons in total. That's what I can get the system to divert into the cage we're hitting.
Fuck me!
Okay, last thing. You remember that underpass we saw from the helicopter? Well, that's where I'll set up the smoke and mirrors to get the cops off your scent.
I've heard that before.
Michael, subtle or obvious, what's it going to be? Oh, you want him to give you the medal? Okay, well, it's gonna take a big crew. 2 gunmen, 2 drivers, and a hacker. First gunman comes into the bank with...
Think about my buddy Chef, okay? Consummate professional.
Gus Moda. He's a pro, not much else to say. Driver number 1 takes the wheel in the 4th getaway car, is gonna be at the bank with you and help loading. They're a key part of this. Driver number 2 helps you hijack the armored cars and will be in charge of replacing the tires your stingers ripped out.
This girl, Taliana, she's supposed to be good, and she'll work for way less than she's worth, if you believe that. I'm not gonna pass her up.
Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Now, the hacker, they're going to break into the traffic system, buy you some time coming out of the bank, if you need it, but we might be cool.
This guy, Ricky. I met him at the Life Invader office. He may not be that good, but he's enthusiastic.
Harris! Good. Feminine touch. She'll be able to find any back doors they got. This is the big one. Is there anything you want to go over? Okay. We need those stingers and the modified getaway cars. I knew you'd like that.
Sounds kind of fruity, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you. Look, this is our only hope. You control traffic in this town, you control the streets. I think it could work.
It will work. As long as we're ready to move now. Come on, I'll take you to the equipment.
Fucking asshole. All right, let's go. Hey, man.
So we're really doing this shit?
Frank, come on, next door. Ah, our network hacker. Don't be fooled by the CRT and the fax machine. The hardware here is state of the art.
Cool.
Hey, where's the rest of the crew?
Outside.
Hey, good luck, homies. I'll see y'all at Mission Row, all right?
Oh, we'll see you there with approximately 8 tons of gold.
4 tons, not 8. All right, people, let's go. Get in the car, baby. We are about to make history. All right, people, the trucks are en route. Let's get to the tunnel and wait.
What the fuck, Michael? Someone's losing their cherry on the Union Depository?
Hey, so we ain't worked together before. They got experience.
Trevor, man, I thought you were vouching for me. You got me this hookup.
Chill the fuck out. Tranquilo, man, they're cool.
They don't look cool. They don't sound cool. And cool is one of those things where the perception creates the reality. Ergo, the asshole is not fucking cool.
They're on board. And there ain't no changing that before we hit the big one, so you better deal with it.
And I thought you were the only guy I had to keep my eye on.
All right, the trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right, all right. I see the vans. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Deploy the Stinger. Now keep driving. They should go over it.
Out! Out! Come on!
Get out of the vehicle! Get out of the vehicle! Let's go!
Oh, shit.
Move your ass! You do not want to die for this shit!
Shit. Oh, shit.
Your move, buddy.
No, 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 no!
Get a fucking move on! Come on, move! Hurry up!
Just hold on!
Let's go!
Hey,
you please, get these
please,
ready!
Please.
Let's go! Let's go!
Yeah, we got a 1 minute window before the GPS starts reading abnormal.
Ooh, then let the slaughter commence!
No, no,
who you
no.
like?
This one.
No. Oh, shit. Hey, please, whatever you need.
Yeah, no shit. We need you.
No, no.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey! Get in the fucking truck!
Let's go! Go, 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 go! Get in!
Let's go!
Go, come on! Go, move!
Your welfare! Quit whimpering.
Next stop, the Union Depository.
Shit, 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 shit!
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck! Fuck!
Look, Casey, I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. What you want to be right now is useful.
Onion 86, in sight. Stand by. Hey. I was expecting you, like, half minute ago.
Here you go. Gets me every time.
Onion 86 in the building. Eggplant 22 in sight. Stand by.
Don't do anything stupid. Let's go, pal.
Authorization? Good. 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 Access is good. Courtesy, escort is go.
Take us to it.
Follow me.
This ain't a museum tour. Come on.
How's things?
Good. Yeah, fine.
How about the freeway is an absolute B*CH today?
Tell me when it isn't.
And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your minds, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Let's go.
Collection team is here.
You ain't getting through that thing with a chisel.
Hey, so you know what to do.
Uh-huh. Come on.
Okay.
gentlemen.
Oh, okay. Got a job to do.
Absolutely. Oh, shit.
There's a lot of gold in here.
We're just holding on to it for the Chinese.
Well, you ever want to keep it in the United States?
Sure, take what you can carry.
That's good stuff.
All right, come on, come on, come on. We got a schedule.
Yeah!
All
right.
These are heavy.
A little over 2 tons a pallet.
Yeah? So what's that worth?
Gold's trading at around 1,700 to 2,000 an ounce. 35 ounces a kilo, give or take. 1,000 kilos a ton, so that's...
$200 million or thereabouts.
Give me a... Yep, that sounds about right.
Collection team has the cargo.
Got many jobs after this?
No, it's the last one.
He's retiring.
Exploring other opportunities.
Hey, you know, your chance of an early death increases dramatically when you retire.
Yeah, I'll bear that in mind.
Ah, my back! This much metal ain't normal, is it?
Quite irregular. Order came down this morning, but the computer cleared it.
Well, let's hope no one untoward gets word.
That's what you and the rest of the security gets paid for, isn't it? Cargo's in the loading bay.
Get her on board!
All right, come on, let's not take up any more of this gentleman's time than we have to.
That's it! Let's go!
Hey, I'm not feeling so well, and I thought maybe I could just, Casey,
suck it up!
You can't handle the hangover, Case. Do not overindulge.
That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
Thanks.
No. Thank you. Really.
Cargo is gone.
Be cool, Case. We unload at Mission Row, you go on your way. Control, pickup was good. How's it looking up there?
Not good, man. Meriwether know we took the UD. They out there looking for you.
Fuck. You got a solution for this problem?
We tapped into the traffic light system. I'll try to keep them away from you.
Fuck. I hope you got a solution for this problem.
Yeah, dog, we own it.
Okay. The link's active. Now you can control the traffic lights. Let's go. Good luck.
Hey, we got it. Man, this just ain't easy enough. Okay, we in.
We got a clean link up. There won't be any lag on your changes.
Hey, on the east side, man, heavies, watch out.
Okay, I gotta go east here. Green light ahead.
Hey, I need you to take a left here. Oh shit, more mercs coming from the northwest. Now you gotta make a right here.
This one's clear.
Now, over this junction. Yeah, make a right there.
Switched.
Shit, Meriwether on the west of the grid.
Change is in.
Hit the indicator, you're going right.
Changed.
Oh man, south side heavies coming at you. More mercs just showed up at the top of the grid.
We're holding here.
There it is.
Not far left.
There you go.
The light is green.
Merriweather coming on the right of you.
Hustle up. You guys, redistribute the weight.
Here they are.
Hey, good work, Cap.
Damn, I can't believe we got the metal.
Damn right, all without firing a bullet.
Don't forget our case here, huh? The lead ain't gonna be
wasted.
No, please
don't. No, wait.
Biggest score of our lives, we ain't taking any chances. Sorry, Pally.
Ain't a chance. No, please, he's in on it. Huh? Get up. What? Hey, get up. You tell him something that ain't on the news already. This whole thing is your idea.
Yeah, I understand. Not a word.
Exactly.
Yeah, I was jumped. I never saw a thing.
Go!
You're fucking going as soft as that old flaccid boy in your pants. This divorce couldn't come soon enough.
Fucking A!
Yeah!
Oh, man! Fuck! Work first, bicker later, man, all right? Oh, shit! Merriweather!
Mercenary motherfuckers!
Right. You, keep loading. We'll deal with this.
Jump!
Good thing we paid the 10 people to get on!
Let's hustle!
I got time for a mess break!
It was going so sweet!
Hey, man, these guys are every fucking win!
Hey, they got backup!
Solo! Hostiles!
That ain't even fair!
Come on, you assholes!
So I guess we're shooting our way out of here!
We deal with the mercs, we get out! Eyes left!
I'ma hold the front! You dudes take it! You're gonna die!
There'll be more coming!
If I'd known you'd be this annoying!
Just in time for the action to start!
Someone's home, you animals!
Hey, now you give the score! Hold them down!
Just fuck off already!
Who else will be fucking this up?
Fucking Merriweather!
Fucking mercenaries!
Get me up! Punch through, we get clear! Come on!
Go away!
How many dudes they got in this private army?
Watch the metal!
They really coming at me from the front!
I got this! You should go! Sorry for ya!
It was going so sweet!
Are you alright?
If you're gonna kill anyone, kill the foul ones!
First cover!
Loser!
That ain't even fair!
Take him out!
Stop! You prick!
Fuck off already!
There on the overpass. We got some snipers.
Get cover.
Thank you.
We punch through, we get clear! Come on!
Come on, you assholes!
Hey, man, these guys are every fucking where!
Watch the left!
I'ma hold the front! You dudes take the side!
Just fuck off already!
Just in time for the action to start!
Back up, son of a bitch! Get out of the way!
They're all coming for me!
Thank you.
Who else will be fucking this up?
There'll be more coming!
Ride it up, assholes!
We deal with the mercs, we get out!
Go away!
So I guess we shoot our way
in Merryweather!
Just in time for the action to start!
Come on, you assholes!
Hold them down! Now!
Time to meet.
I think that's it! That's the last of them!
So much for the bulletless revolution!
Man, we always getting fucked with.
You! Hold the perimeter! Everyone else, in your cars! We leave while we can!
Hey, what's stopping me from riding off into the sunset, huh? With my saddlebags a-bulging, huh?
Lester's the only guy who can flip metal without making a noise, dipshit. You wanna try? Be my guest.
Aye! Lead the way!
On me, people!
Calling all units. Merryweather PMC report. Repository.
Those guys will take care of the metal. Lester's meeting us at my place.
Hang on. We're just leaving the gold.
Yep-er.
Hundreds of millions of dollars worth of gold.
Hey, T, have a little faith.
What? Faith? In you, buddy?
All right, in Lester, in the process. Come on, we've been through it a million times. Any fool can take a score. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between... those who walk free and those who do not.
Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with this, if, and it's a big if, man, then I can finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history of scores. And you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me. I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic, both of you.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Hey, we did it, assholes. We did it.
Woohoo! Gentlemen!
Lester.
We have just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but where's the metal?
I've got it on lockdown for a few days while I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where?
Where?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Where is just the point. Let's say somebody gets pinched. Well, then where is the evidence? Or if anyone gets any silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
So we can take it easy. Knowing that, it's gonna be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Really? Now?
Yeah, now, sugar.
Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out and realize what's done is done?
Whatever you say.
Well, this is a good time.
Fuck you, man!
Hey!
God.
For a couple of Midwest stick-up artists, you guys sure have become a pair of whiny West Coast douchebags!
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, you high and mighty weasel! And you don't talk down them to these fucking idiots!
Hey, leave Lester alone!
Oh, you and Lester together? Oh, now that makes fucking sense!
Oh, for fuck's sake, man! You all are assholes! Man, I gotta go calm down, homie. This shit was real illuminating.
Franklin, I'm sorry. Come on back, have a beer or something.